The three-month-old kitten whose broken jaw was turned into a beautiful smile. It may be hard to believe, but there are people in this day and age who still believe animals, such as cats, do not feel physical pain. This may serve as the perfect excuse to abuse a creature. Although cats are notorious for not showing that they're in pain, says Caroline Fawcett, chairman of Feline Friends, this doesn't mean they don't experience it. The University of Lincoln in England conducted a study to figure out when felines are hurting. Some of the signs will be subtle, like not grooming as usual, not willing to move, twitching tail, closing eyes, and loss of appetite. Some injuries and aches, however, are more physically obvious than others. Staff of a restaurant in the United Kingdom found an abandoned kitten in their doorway. The kitten appeared to be malnourished and injured. The staff tried to feed it but realized he had a broken jaw. They assumed he got hit by a car. The animal was rushed to Fields Veterinary Group in Newport, South Wales. There, he was named Rupert. He was fed through a tube. The staff at the veterinary clinic didn't think he was likely to survive. Still, they refused to give up on him and sent him in for surgery. Blue Cross, an animal rescue charity in the UK, and the vets tried their best to help Rupert. Most places would have euthanized Rupert. The operation consisted of wiring Rupert's jaw. He's able to meow now as well as smile. The first 24 hours, it was touch and go for Rupert. But since his operation, he's now doubled in size and has been a lot more alert and inquisitive. Hannah Wiltshire, Blue Cross rehoming manager, said, "He's been through so much and has such a strong soul." Christy Buckland of Fields Veterinary Group said. Rupert is being fostered by Buckland. He loves to watch TV and touch the screen, and also likes to look at your phone and tries to take it off you. He's played on cat games on there, Buckland explained. He's definitely more independent now and wants to explore everything, and has only recently found his meow. Rupert is in perfect condition now, ready to be with his forever humans. The Blue Cross realized that Rupert was more likely kicked in the face. Despite the ordeal, he's playful, happy, and getting stronger every day.